Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Osenge here, back with another video. Once again, it is a bit different because I won't be a stream today, but I get asked a lot what are my settings, like all my settings, like my ADS, my sense, my brightness, all that stuff. So I'm just gonna cover it in one video real quick. And yeah, alright. So first off, for my like wireless controller sensitivity at X, I run a 1.0, and then for my wireless controller sensitivity Y, I want a 9.0. And for like the scope sense, oh, I just changed it. I run a 0.58 on both of them. With the reason why my HUD's smaller, a lot of people ask that, is because of this. You can either put it right up and have it huge, or like have it really small. I don't know what 0.00 would do, but yeah, you can have it like anything. But I have it on a 0.60. Alright, and then with all the settings like sprint by default, and I have like most of them off, but I have tap to search and interact on. So what that is say you're opening a chest. All you've got to do is, like, you know how you got to hold it to open chests? All you got to do is press it and it'll just keep opening it for you as long as you don't move away. So yeah, that's like quite useful. It makes things a lot quicker. Reset building choice, I also have that on, because say I last had my pyramid out because I placed a pyramid on someone's head, I could just literally go out and back in and then be back on walls or whatever I wanted to be. Yeah, aim assist I have on because it's aim assist, you know what I mean? You got to have it on at the end of the day. I don't care if people say, oh, that makes you bad. It's in the game, so I'm going to use it. Edit mode aim assist I have on. Turbo building I have on, off course. It's so much easier. Auto material change. What this is say you run out of, like, wood and you've got brick. It'll change you straight from wood to brick. So, yeah, I have that on as well. So, I think that helps. Auto open doors. I've never tried that, but I feel so... I don't know. I might not want to open the door sometimes. Say I'm trying to get a peek on someone and it just opens it automatically. I don't know. Auto store consumables to the right. Oh, I heard about this one. So basically, if you pick up a shield and there's a space right on the end, and there's a space like at the start, so in your first square, there's a space, but in the last square, there's also a space. It'll put it to the last one. I don't know why, but it just does. And vibration I have on. Alright, so on to the brightness. A lot of people ask me that. I just have it as default. Like, I have it as default, and I don't use any colorblind settings. I have it on 10, though. I don't really know if that does anything, but yeah. So yeah, basically. That's what my settings are. Someone just joined the party and started screaming, so I had to mute him. But yeah, that's basically all my settings. Literally, that's it, guys. I play Combat Pro, obviously, because Combat Pro, I don't know. It's just so much better. And yeah, it's kind of been a short video, guys, but I mean, I just wanted to show you guys my settings because a lot of people ask, and I thought it's easier to go over it like this and just get out of the way instead of having to answer it like 10 times a stream. So yeah, I do hope you enjoy. If you did, drop a like, drop a sub, turn those notifications on. All right, and I'll see you